A crucial game for the New York Islanders, who are on the cusp of clinching a playoff berth. Monday, they look to take advantage of an injury-plagued Tampa Bay team and get that much closer to their third straight postseason appearance.
Nielsen with a good hit on Killorn, so it's a Oposo for Tavares. Back to Oposo, he scores! Pollock was in front of the net, and the Islanders, on what looks to be Pollock's second NHL goal, have taken a 1-0 lead.
Bishop was equal to the task. As we so often say, your best penalty killer has to be your goalie. Bishop stood tall.
Oh, here's Kucherov closing into Killorn. He's in. He backhands. He scores. Alex Killorn has tied the game for the Lightning. 1-1 played today. He might have lasted longer than the amount of years he played, because he probably wouldn't have taken the pounding and beating that he did. Here's Martin driving to the net, shooting. He scores! Matt Martin has given the Islanders a 2-1 lead.
Well, you talk about using your speed on the outside. Matt Martin, blazing speed. I didn't know he could go that fast.
Here's a lead for Paquette, cutting to the net. He shoots. Bryce the save. Rebound overskated by Callahan under pressure. Kuhlman with a lead to Nelson. Driving to the net. Nelson backhand scores! Brock Nelson, after being called out by his coach earlier today, responds with a huge goal to increase the Islander lead to 3-1. The Islander power play, Condra and Boyle up front. Tavares fires. He scores! Power play goal, John Tavares, his 30th of the year. And the Islanders take a 4-1 lead.
Well, I guess that's why you left Bishop in the net, Howie, for the big save.
Now Tavares, to Boychuk, he scores! Johnny Boychuk drives a one-timer past Bishop, and the Islander lead is 5-2.
And that's just a huge goal for the Islanders. Now, we talked about it earlier on, maybe Vilevskiy would be in the net. Ben Bishop just hasn't been able to make the big save, the timely save at the right time. You have to make sure you finish your checks every time you get that opportunity with those guys.
Kucherov to Hedman. He shoots. Grice comes out and makes the save. That's a good save by Grice. He had a lot of traffic in front.
And if they forgot how to play good hockey, Howie, they suddenly remember. And let's hope they can stay fresh in their mind.
Now they win this one 5-2.
A three-goal second period secures the 5-2 win for the Islanders, who are now just one win away from securing a playoff berth. Thomas Grice comes up with 32 saves, and Captain John Tavares hits the 30-goal mark for the third time in his career. Tuesday, the Islanders take on the Capitals, and the Lightning will face the Rangers.